Now let us see how to wear the clavicle brace with Velcro. Place the back pad between the two shoulder blades. Stand and put the hands towards the rear side of the hip. The shoulder straps are tied in a figure of eight, going around the shoulders and the armpit. Securely attach the straps after passing them through the buckle. Now let us see how to remove the clavicle brace with Velcro. The product can be easily removed by unfastening the hook loops.